Hi, I'm Damien Leonard, and today we're going to discuss nodal analysis. As a passionate engineer about well optimization, I early specialized in well performance. Over the years, the most important thing that I've learned was well production mechanism. Indeed, no matter if you have a gas well, an oil well, if it produces in natural flow, or if it uses artificial lift, well production mechanisms are applicable for all of them. In this training, we'll discuss the inflow mechanism. Petroleum engineering, reservoir engineering, and well performance will be put together to help you understand this very important part of the nodal analysis. Now let's talk about the course contents. All parameters of the productivity index formula will be explained to understand their impacts on the well production. To do so, we will go through the characteristics of reservoir rock. So we'll discuss porosity, saturation, permeability, and relative permeability. We'll take a look at coning and discuss the corresponding risks. Then we'll discuss fluid properties and PVTs. So we'll take a look at phase diagram, fluid models, PVT experiments, and PVT sampling. We'll discuss solution GOR, formation volume factor, gas oil ratio, and viscosity. Every time, we'll keep a focus at their impacts on production. We'll finish by taking a look at the other terms of the productivity index formula, like drainage and wellbore radius, reservoir thickness, and skin. Then we'll introduce the deliverability curves, also known as IPR curves. So we'll discuss Vogel, linear, and composite productivity index. Take a look at the course description for more details. This course is well suited for any professional involved in well production, including engineers, geoscientists, or field technicians. So enroll for it today and start the production increase tomorrow.